wishing on me.
He said it's not really Eli. I think it's Odell Beckham Jr. I won't say Eli's good. I'll say Odell's good. And their connection is good. Oh, damn. Jalen Ramsey and the Jacksonville Jaguars, they got the number one defense. It ain't like this brother cannot back up what he's saying. To me, based on his quotes, you know who I would love to see him go up against? I want to see him go up against Pittsburgh, and I want to see him go up against Atlanta.
Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that I love.
I don't think Gronk's good. Let me say, I don't think Gronk is as great as people think he is. Anytime Gronk has been matched up with a corner, he's had a very bad game, and that corner has had a very good game.
We need to get flustered, bro. Hey, you can't with me, Gronk. Hey, Gronk. Hey, baby.
Let's go, boy.
Let's go. I got my hands on him a little bit, but not enough. And then when he, as soon as he did this, I just ran under him. No! Let's go!
If every corner in the league was out here doing this, I wouldn't love it. I'm glad somebody is. I'm also glad it's the guy who is not only arguably the best corner in the league, but physically one of the most imposing. And we have seen him in a game get in a guy such as A.J. Green, who is a mild-mannered, quiet guy. Got in his head so much, A.J. got kicked out.
I might got a little something going on, you know what I'm saying? Mr. Love Song. I'm J. Redman, I live up to my name. Press, I'm going to press you right now. You're gonna end up over there.
Because you got to back it up. You got Tariq Hill. You got Antonio Brown. If you can shut down this list, it's going to be marquee money for you in the offseason.
It is a top five pick out of Florida State. And, you know, just how crazy when you think about the path from Smyrna, Tennessee, to Brentwood Academy, to Florida State.
Oh, y'all gonna love it. We got twins, y'all. We got twins, y'all. We got twins, y'all. We got Odell Beckham and Odell Beckham. Look at him.
Hey. Camera shot, bro. Never mind. I ain't gonna see it.
Look at him.
Well, hey, look at me. I don't care. Look at me. I look good, don't I?
Yeah, I know. Teamy Miller.
Free Gucci.
let's go to the other Odell Beckham. This little Junebug, y'all. That's his nickname, little Junebug. I call him little Junebug. What's up, little Junebug?
With the 12th pick in the 2014 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Odell Beckham, wide receiver, LSU.
It's like a dream come true. You're definitely getting a unique, you know, one-of-a-kind person. I can do a lot of different things, and I'm just looking forward to, you know, giving these guys exactly what they want.
Money! Money! Money, 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 money!
I don't think they're going to regret it, because the question when you give someone a huge contract, Stephen A., with a huge guarantee is, do you believe they're internally motivated, right? Are they externally motivated? Are they just playing for the money? Are they trying to trick everyone into thinking they're a certain way so they get the money and relax? Or are they someone where the passion is burning from within? That is Odell Beckham Jr. That's the reason he sometimes gets in trouble on and off the field, because he's a passionate guy. He plays that way. Now, if he gets hurt, Stephen A., he's never the same player, knock wood, right? That doesn't happen. And he's on the field anyway. They got to pay him a lot of money. But if he is Odell Beckham Jr., the Giants will not regret this contract.
And proud of you, he says. Cardell Jones knows what's coming next. Tweets, hey, man, you might not remember me, but I'm your cousin on your great uncle Ray Ray's side. Saw you at the family reunion in 03. Can I have some money? That's on the new deal. Victor Cruz, you earned every penny. Justin Pugh, keep changing the game and raising the bar. Congrats on the deal. Much deserved. And then Jalen Ramsey, who Odell will face in week one. It's going to be a show very soon. Batman versus the Joker. That game will be in East Rutherford.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account.
Manning takes the snap. Back to throw. D12 down the right sideline. He's got Odell on the run across the 40. He's to the 30, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown Giants, 75 yards, and they have their first lead of the day.
Boy, that one looked like pitch and catch there. Eli made a great throw of the football.
Now comes down to the Giants offense against the number three ranked defense in the NFL, but one that is down corners right now. Fourth and one. Manning calls out the signals. Long count, takes the snap, back to throw. Zips it over the middle, caught by Odell. He's racing across midfield. He's to the 40, breaks left to the 30. He's to the 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown Giants, 66 yards. Oh, baby, is he good.
Game breaker. Wow.
Oh, my God.
Can't pick one, but listen, if I'm gonna pick one, I would say the Jags, because they're gonna win the game.
You got Jalen. All right.
Jags are coming into the Giants.
Odell will have a big game. Jags will win.